Since server I was playing on is down, I went to the most populated server and joined that.
During
it's a private
the
one.
Of the Cobra, a prisoner captured by unknown means was transported.
Yeah, we've already been through that. Sure, it's in the exact same spot, huh?
Curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
I have to go back and grab that on my main. I should probably have read all this stuff, huh?
Thank you.
there's a person. Far less time to find someone on this server than the official one. Population's higher too. There's like 70 people on this, which is higher than the max on the official. Or not a shield. Looks like he reacted properly. So, combat seemed to be fine on this server, even though it has way more people. Might be the place to go. I mean, it's the middle of the night, it's got 70-something people on. Saw someone within, what, a minute? 2 minutes?
Thank you.
Alright, gonna go check on my first guy.